I hope that Prime Minister Zhou Enlai is as right as he often is when he told a group of visiting American newspaper editors, I was the only man he knew who could talk for half an hour without saying anything.
What has come of the re-examination?
I think the theory has been re-examined, the practice has not been.
There will be no international stability unless both the Soviet Union and the United States conduct themselves with restraint and unless they use their enormous power for the benefit of mankind.